All right, let's head to the ice. The Florida Panthers had one more practice at home today before flying to New York to begin the Eastern Conference Final against the Rangers. Matthew Tkachuk not on the ice today, but don't be worried, Panthers fans. Head coach Paul Maurice said it was nothing more than a day off. Game one between the Panthers and Rangers tomorrow night, Madison Square Garden. We got you covered with that.